The following program is closed captioned for the thinking impaired.
This is the theme tune to Ripper Radio, Robert's a podcast on the internet, the necromancer. Will romance on it, he loved our album. Up in heaven, down in heck, necromancer.
Radio. Hello and welcome to edition of the Ripper Radio Podcast. That was Blackthorn Halo with the Rising starting off tonight's program. I am the Necromancer, your host here for the Ripper Radio Podcast on the Ripper Radio Network Monday through Thursday. And of course, Ripper Radio TV when we have a new episode and a Mad Robot Gallery feature. As always, we got a lot of bands in store for you, some new stuff, some old stuff to talk about later on this evening, but let's get back into some music. For the first time on the Ripper Podcast, we have Arctos. They are a black metal band out of Canada. We're going to play something off their new release coming out on September 20th called Beyond the Grass of Mortal Hands, and it's on Northern Silence Productions. They'll be putting this out for these guys. We're going to play their song Shattered Tomb off the new album, and that'll start off the first big block of music here on the Ripper Podcast for your free-for-all edition on the Ripper Radio Network.
Gabriel Clint, and you are listening to
The Ripper Radio!
It's a free-for-all. Here on Ripper Radio.
Alright, that was Clint with Bloodstain and Driven. Before that, we had Hypersonic with Path of Salvation. Dark Phantom with Judgment Call. Constantine with Hellfire Club. Black Horizon with The Hunter. And Arctos with Shattered Tomb. I'd like to take a moment here to talk to you out there in the Ripper Radio land. We have teamed up with a fundraiser / show that'll be coming up in September in Columbus, Ohio at the Al Rosa Villa, the famous home of rock and roll that's been there for over 20, I'd say 30 some years. Owned by the same family. Anyway, they are called Artist Against Addiction, and if you go over to theripperradio.com, you'll see that'll be the first thing you see in the drop menu after home is Artist Against Addiction. Click on that icon, go to the page, find out all the information for this worthy cause. It basically used to be called Fuck Heroin, but because of some issues with promotion and TV, they changed the name to Artist Against Addiction to make it a little more appealing. But there'll be 15 bands at the show. They'll be raising money for drug abuse and rehab for Central Ohio and Oval, Ohio area. Even any other plans, I'm not sure how far away they're going to reach. But anyway, I digress. There's also a GoFundMe page link you can go. Also, their actual page is on there. I am in the works to do a special t-shirt promo with them. More details to come soon, but make sure you check out that page on our ripperradio.com page and give if you can. Even a dollar will help. Just try to make this a success even more than the year prior. This is the second year for this event. Really close friends of mine are doing it. Known them for years. They're really up on the up and up. They really intend to help the drug addiction because of so many people in their lives in the community that have fallen to heroin, which is an epidemic going like crazy here in the United States. So make sure you check that out and give generously. Show everybody in the Ripper Radio community that you can help make this thing a success with here at Ripper Radio and Artist Against Addiction. Let's get back to the music for the first time. This version of a new song coming out from Polino Pole. They've been played on the show before. They got a new album coming out soon. I haven't got the title for the new album just yet and the release date. This is the first like glimpse into the new album. They're from the Ukraine. And we're going to play their song Deceptive Reflections. And that'll start off the next block of music here on the Ripper Podcast.
counting the steps to your grave. You don't remember, and I won't forget the words that you said, the things that you did. Take a leap of death. What's on the other side? Yeah.
the inside. Here we stand. We watch the world crash on the outside. Never thought of looking back. Never once had no regrets. Let us fall into forever.
Jorgen Ikkila from Damage SFP Finland, and you're listening to Ripper Radio!
Yeah.
It's a free-for-all. Here on Ripper Radio.
Alright, that was Damage SFP with the song Ride. Before that, we had Sierra with Venice Ball. Emotional with Invincible. Days of Jupiter with We All Die Young. Chugger with Grinder. And we started that block of music off with Polybone Pole and Deceptive Reflections. You go over to our Facebook page, you'll see as you scroll down the top 10 bands of the week countdown voting list. Make sure you check that out. Vote for the 10 bands. If there are any of those are your favorite, make sure they get to the number one spot. Right now, I think Then Falls the Sky is in second place at the moment, right under The Great Divide, who have won the last couple weeks. Maybe we can see Then Falls the Sky make it to number one. It's been a while since they've been up there, but they have also been in our top five for the longest of any band on our countdown. They just keep hovering in the top five, and other bands just keep dropping off, so it's kind of cool to see them continue on in our countdown shows. So make sure you check that out. That's a top 10 voting list for the top 10 bands of the week countdown show on Fridays at 7. Make sure you get in and be active. Vote for your favorite band and make them come to number one so they can get themselves a free banner ad for 30 days on our Facebook page for them. How you can get a hold of their music and all that kind of good stuff. So let's continue on with the music. We're going to play Lords of Salem. And we're going to play their song Rock and Roll Machine. And that'll start off the next block of music here on the Ripper Podcast for your free-for-all on a Tuesday evening on the Ripper Radio Network.
Hey, this is Chrissy from the band Olathea, and you are listening to Rippers Radio with Brian Dearth. Crank it up!
We'll be right back. Wait a minute, slow down. Catch your head for a second, throw your hands up. Better keep them guessing. On the way, duck, the shit is getting messy.
If you feel strong, baby, you're not ready. Move on, make a storm after storm, and it builds up. Till the motherfucking roof is gone. God trust them, orders restore, but now I'm like it was a fight. Never ever before, stay frozen. In the chaos that we fight with, there's a meaning to the message. It's the ultimate fight to run in. It's not about the money, but a little bit would help. Best lessons learned when you learn about yourself. Many blessings earned. If you ask me, I won't give you any more.
of me. Watch them bleed out, enjoy the best you be. Dance with the death, they bring you life. You cannot stop until it's killing time.
Hey, this is Mysticia and you are listening to Reaper Radio.
It's a free-for-all. Here on Ripper Radio.
Alright, that was Mysticia with Malkul. Before that we had Grave Hover with Kill for Sport. Divine Evidence with Salvation Beneath. Final Try with This Is How. Olathea with Victory. Demon Boy with Horrifying, and we started that block of music off with Lords of Salem and Rock and Roll Machine. That brings us to the end of another Ripper Radio podcast on the Ripper Radio Network for your free-for-all edition. We're going to let Sacrilege take us out of here with their song Lies. I'll be back again tomorrow night at 8 o'clock Eastern Standard Time here on the Ripper Radio Network. Also, make sure you check out Metal Explosion tomorrow at 3 p.m. here in the United States and 9 p.m. 2100 in Italy. Every Monday, Wednesday, and Friday, Raphael spins some hellacious metal for your enjoyment on the Metal Explosion show. So until then, horns up, rock on. We'll see you later. Bye-bye.
It's a free-for-all. Here on Ripper Radio.
So many screams. So little time.